Dear learners, how are you feeling today? Hope feeling good and doing well. Come on, let us discuss about fractions and decimals, grade 7 mathematics. In this video, we are going to discuss about fractions. Fractions, if anybody asks, we can say fraction means a part from the whole. A proper fraction is a fraction that represents a part of a whole. That means, for example, 5 by 7, likewise. An improper fraction is a combination of whole and a proper fraction. Improper means 7 by 5. Numerator will be greater, denominator will be smaller. The improper fraction, 7 by 4, can be written as 1, 3 by 4. So 1, 3 by 4 is a mixed fraction. 1 is whole, 3 by 4 is proper fraction. Proper fraction, numerator should be small, denominator should be a big number. Okay? Write 5 equivalent fractions of 3 by 5. To get equivalent fraction, just numerator and denominator, same number we multiply, we'll get equivalent fraction. Here one example is given for you. Numerator and denominator, 2 is multiplied. 3 into 2, 6. 5 into 2, 10. So 6 by 10 is equal to 3 by 5. 3 by 5 is equal to 6 by 10. Equivalent fractions. Ram solved 2 by 7 part of an exercise, while Sita solved 4 by 5 of it. The same exercise, Ram solved 2 by 7, Sita solved 4 by 5. Who solved lesser part? This is the question. So how to find who solved lesser? Here 2 by 7 and 4 by 5 are unlike fractions, right? So that what we have to do, we need to convert them into like fractions, isn't it? So who solved lesser part of the exercise, we do not know. To compare, we have to do like fractions. 2 by 7 and 4 by 5, we have to make it like fraction. Like fraction means denominator must be same. Here, I multiplied 2 into 5 and 7 into 5, same, so that I get 10 by 35. 4 by 7, I multiplied 7, numerator and denominator, I get 25 by 35. Now, 10 by 35, 28 by 35, both are like terms. Easily, now we can compare which is greater. 28 by 35 is greater. So, 2 by 7 is smaller. 2 by 7 solved by Ram. So Ram solved lesser part than Sita. Isn't it? 2 by 7 lesser than 4 by 5. Ram solved lesser part than Sita. Hope you understand how to solve it. Let's see next. Sam purchased 3 1 by 2 kg apples and 4 3 by 4 kg oranges. What is the total weight of the fruit purchased by him? Here mixed fractions are given. So mixed fractions, first we have to make it into improper. After making improper, you can check like or unlike. You see, 3, 1 by 2. So 3 into 2 is 6 plus 1, 7, 7 by 2. So 3, 1 by 2 is equal to 7 by 2. 4, 3 by 4. 4 into 4, 16. 16 plus 3, 19. 19 by 4. So 4, 3 by 4 is equal to 19 by 4. So we made it mixed fractions into improper. Now total weight of the fruit is equal to 7 by 2 plus 19 by 4. 7 by 2 and 19 by 4 are not like fractions. So we have to convert into like fractions. To convert like fractions means it must be, you should have same denominator. So what we can do it here, see, 4 is multiples of 2. So LCM of 2 and 4 is 4. Just multiply 2, numerator and denominator in 7 by 2, we get 14 by 4. Now you see 14 by 4 and 19 by 4, both are like terms. Now easily we can add. When you adding fractions, those fractions must be like fractions. Then only we can add. Unlike fraction, we cannot add. So 14 by 4 plus 19 by 4 is equal to 33 by 4. When you convert into mixed, we get 8 1 by 4 kg. So the total weight of fruit purchased by Sam is equal to 8 1 by 4 kg. Hope you understand how to add. Let's see next one. Raja studies for 5 2 by 3 hours daily. He devotes 2 4 by 5 hours of his time for science and mathematics. How much time does he devote for other subjects? So like what we did previous sum, the same way we have to make it into first improper fractions. 5 2 by 3. When you convert into improper, we will get 17 by 3. First you have to multiply 5 into 3 is 15, then add the numerator 2. So 15 plus 2 is 17. 17 by 3 hours. Isn't it? To convert mixed to improper. multiply whole number and denominator. See, here 2 into 5, whole number is 2, denominator is 5. 2 into 5 is 10. Then add the numerator, 4. So 10 plus 4 is 14, 14 by 5. So devoting science and mathematics, 2 4 by 5 is equal to 14 by 5 hours. So we converted mixed fraction to improper fractions. Now we can check, total is 17 by 3 hours is spent for studying. In that, 14 by 5 is spent for max and sin. Remaining subject, how much is spending? That we have to find. So when we subtract, we can subtract only like fraction, not unlike fraction. These two are unlike, 17 by 3 and 14 by 5 are unlike. So convert into like. 17 by 3 we multiply 5 by 5. So we get 85 by 15. 14 by 5 we multiply numerator and denominator 3. So we get 42 by 15. Above one is 85 by 15. Then this is 42 by 15. 17 by 3 is equal to 85 by 15. 14 by 5 is equal to 42 by 15. Now easily we can subtract. Take the common denominator 15. Subtract only the numerator. 85 minus 42 is equal to 43. 43 by 15. Now we can make it into mixed. So 15, 2 times is 30. Isn't it? So remainder is 43. So 2, 13 by 15 is the answer. So here are few sums for you. You can do it yourself. 2 minus 3 by 5, 4 plus 7 by 8, 3 by 5 plus 2 by 7, 9 by 11 minus 4 by 15, 2, 2 by 3 plus 3, 1 by 2, 8, 1 by 2 minus 3, 1 by 5. One more word problem for you. Okay, all these sums, first you have to make it into like fractions, then you can add or subtract. Read to eat 3 by 5 part of an apple, and the remaining apple was eaten by her brother Somu. How much part of the apple did Somu eat? Okay, likewise you have to answer. Hope you enjoy learning. Hope you understood the concept. You can subscribe this channel for more videos. Till then, thank you. Bye-bye. Dear learners, how are you feeling today?